display, share through Soompi.1x1TVNS. Grandpa's Over Flowers Returns is back and is stronger than ever with impressive viewership ratings. Grandpa's Over Flowers Returns premiered on June 29 and scored nationwide ratings of 9.2%, peaking at 12.4% in real-time ratings, making it the most-watched program in its time slot. The show also topped its time slot for its target 2049, people between the ages of 20 and 49, audience, coming in at an average of 5.2% and peaking at 7%. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. The first episode followed the beginnings of the cast's trip to Europe with the five elderly cast members and Lee Seo-jin as their guide. The person who stood out was Kim Yoon-gun, a new addition to the team and the youngest of the five elderly members despite being in his 70s. He was brimming with energy and had everyone laughing with his energy and humor. The cast members bonded as they looked back on their long and illustrious careers and shared stories from their pasts. Lee Seo-jin returned to the series better than ever. In order to ensure that the elderly cast members have a fun and comfortable trip, he spent a lot of time planning and even packed food to eat. He focused the trip on things that people in the cast age bracket would enjoy, rather than more popular tourist spots visited by younger generations. Grandpa's Over Flowers Returns airs every Friday at 9:50 p.m. KST. Source 1.